everybody, and welcome back to my channel. My name is Caitlin, and today I'm going to do my top baby items. Weston is 4.5 months old, and as of right now, these are my top 10 items that either A, make my life easier with him, B, he really enjoys, or C, it's just my go-to items. Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. My name is Caitlin, and today I'm going to do my top 10 favorite baby items. Weston is 4.5 months old, and as of right now, these are my top 10 items that either A, make my life easier with him, B, he really enjoys, or C, it's just my go-to items. So let's get started. The first thing I want to talk about is places that he either sits or lays or keeps him occupied if I'm cleaning. I'm back to this. So, yes, I love carrying him in this because it faces him outward and he loves it. He can look around, he'll fall asleep. Basically, it goes around your body here in the front and folds over like this. And his head is like here. And it's just easy for when I want to go on walks or when we're at the mall or anything like that to carry him in this. The only downside of this is, because it's a little bit of a cheaper baby carrier, is that it doesn't support as much, so sometimes it does give me some pain through my shoulders. But other than that, I love it. The second thing he really, really likes is play mat. It's super hard to show the camera, but it has these little things dangling down that when he lays flat, he plays with, and he absolutely loves it. And since I have hardwood floor all over my house, what I do is I just lay a really fluffy blanket underneath, lay the playmat on top of the blanket, and then let him play there, and he absolutely loves it. The third thing that he loves to sit in, and this is his favorite, but I'm really upset because he is almost going out of it to the point that he is pushing up on his legs and making himself go above the back of the seat. Okay, so here it is. It's just this little seat that's on the ground, and his butt goes here, but this is what he's doing. He's pushing off of this point on his legs, so his head is coming like up top here. And so, but this has been a lifesaver for Sean and I, because it keeps him entertained. He'll sit in it and watch TV, whatever the case may be. But I'm gonna look into a version that's a little bit bigger, and it'll be suited for him as he keeps growing. Fourth thing that I am loving, it just gives me peace of mind that I'm using it right now, is my baby monitor. It is the Summer Infant Baby Monitor, and this is what it looks like on its own. You can see that there's nothing there. And this isn't a necessity by no means, but for me, and being a first time mom, it gives me a huge peace of mind. He naps there, he sits in his crib at night now, so it just gives me a huge peace of mind being able to see him. I don't really check it a whole lot through the night anymore. Usually if I wake up at 3 in the morning or so, I'll just kind of turn it on just to check on him, but it is a lifesaver. And also, not just a visual monitor, it's also an audio monitor. So I can hear, if I'm on the other side of the house, then I can hear him a little bit better. Number 5 is pacifiers. Oh my gosh, what we would do without pacifiers, I don't know. Weston is not too fussy about pacifiers. He likes the MAM brand. He did like his Love & Nub when he was younger, but he doesn't as much now. He just likes the loose pacifiers. So if you come to my house, there's going to be loose pacifiers everywhere. The next thing that I have been loving, so, is this little bear. He loves this bear. Basically, it's flat, and it has this little head, and it makes like this. Can you hear that? makes like this crinkling noise. He can hold on to it really easily. He chews on it in his mouth. I washed it, don't worry. But he loves this bear so much. And I think it's just easy for him to hold at the age that he is right now. So we always have this everywhere we go. Okay, the next three items is clothes accessories. So the first thing that I'm going to show you is this little whale hat. It is so cute, and of course his name is on it, but it is so cute, and it's like a little fisherman hat. And when we go to the beach, I'm going to live him in this. But even right now when we go outside, we'll throw this hat on him just to keep the sun off, and he doesn't seem to mind it. It's so, so cute on him. The next item is not this one in particular, but the whole subject of them are these little short outfits. I call them that because they have shorts within them and they just go over this one, buttons at the bottom. I absolutely love Weston in these. They're so, so cute and flattering on him. And not only that, but they are super easy to access. You just have to super easy to access. All you have to do is unbutton the bottom, and then you can change his diaper, and then all you have to do is button it right back. And I love these. He has sleeved, he has long sleeve, and he even has little like tank top shorts, so they're so cute. The last item is one that I've always loved, I've loved since Weston has been born, is sleepers. I honestly don't know what I would do without sleepers. He sleeps in one of these every single night, and he also wore these pretty much non-stop when he was first born, because he was born at the end of March, and in Tennessee a lot of times at the end of March it's still a little bit chilly, so these were perfect. But he absolutely loves them now. I even like the ones without feet, but I love these so much. So I hope this helps some of you out there. I know as a first-time mom myself, I love to watch videos about what other moms enjoy to see if Weston likes those as well. Thank you all so much for watching this video. Please don't forget to give it a big thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you all in my next one. Bye!